There it is, right in that gap. Try to set the quick. Bricio with the dig. Ogham's on the power tip and flushes it down.
Not feel a thing and barely tapped at the nose and it stings. For
yeah, the nose not so good. He's the goalie with an ace, 9-4. As Rudden's on the tip, can't get it down on the quick. Bricio on the bick, no block. That's generally not a good sign. Rick. Good pass, set his left. Slotted nicely, but Whittingham perfect. Back Johnson, nobody. Good set from Pieces of Gola to get her locked up, one on none. Left front here. Roll shot, and the set is left. Tooth tips it, and Voss not happy about that. And Bricio just smoking. Good serve, Garrick on it. Bricio. Whittingham stepped in. Abercrombie got the kill, one on one. Good set from Johnson. Tapeworm again. She's got it. Out to Bricio, and see you later. Back. Stover hooks herself on the cover. Bricio hand dig. Fast to Bricio, and good night. Save from Pizzagola, and it stays in. Almost looked like a double over there. Rudden's on the quick, and she got it down. Good save from USC. Great pass from Holmes on a tough serve. Super nice set. Bricio digs. She'll get the bick and the kill. See you later.
Whatever the serving version of a swing thought is, you know, right. In golf.
Ford got it down. Pass from Bricio, and Rudden's on the 31. Dirty roll. I'm not sure where it's going to go, kind of thing. Move in from Garrick. Tip by Rudden's. And pass a little bit low. Nice set. Tips. Bricio on it, but overdug it. And then the turning block from Rudden's and Johnson. Bricio up and over down the line. We got Rachel Dohar here in and right back. Garrick 13 digs with a tough serve and an ace as she finishes it off. And USC advances in the NCAA tournament for the second round. They'll face San Diego.